Penguin was in the garden. He's very bored. Then what happened? He saw a rabbit. Yes. He said, "Hello, rabbit. Can we play together?"
Yeah.
Then the rabbit hopped into the house, and the penguin was really surprised. He ran after him, and then he said, "Rabbit, rabbit, where are you?" Oh, it's not there.
Here.
Well, actually, the rabbit was in the living room behind the armchair. Now, let's see what happened. Rabbit went into the garage, inside the car. Minigun said,
"Here!
Rabbit! Rabbit! Where are you?" Oh, it's not there. Then let's see again what happened. Oh, Rabbit went into the bathroom. Next to the bathroom. He said, "Rabbit! Rabbit! Where are you?"
The rabbit
went into the bedroom. Yes, under the bed. The minigun said, "Rabbit, rabbit, where are you?" Then he couldn't find him. He said, "It's not there." Now let's see what happened. Yes, rabbit went into the kitchen.
And the chicken?
On the table.
And the
minigun couldn't see him. He couldn't see him. He said, "Rabbit, rabbit, where are you?" Oh, it's not there. And then he left. Finally, Minigun heard some noise. He said, "What's this noise?"
"That happened.
Let me open the fridge." Then he opened the fridge. Oh, here you are. Hello, Rabbit. Can we play together?
Yeah.
Now, finally, Minigun has lots of friends. He's playing with them in the garden.